The nearest airport is Bagdogra in West Bengal, about 102 km from Namchi, which is a domestic airport, and connected to the international airport being Kolkata in West Bengal. The nearest railway station is New Jalpaiguri in West Bengal, about 96 km from Namchi, from where one can avail train to different part of the country. Private taxis are also available on a regular basis for hire or on shared basis. By road, Namchi is approximately 92 km from Siliguri. It is situated at Solo Park Hill, which is 5 km away from Namchi town. As you walk up, you will notice the Yati Nivas on your left, a nice budget hotel with all vegetarian food having 96 rooms that are quite basic but clean and spacious. Ticket cost is Rs. 50 per person. Chardham is a huge pilgrimage and cultural complex developed by the Sikhi government to promote religious, eco and village tourism in the state. This temple is also known as Siddheshwar Dham and was inaugurated on 8th November 2011. There is a huge open car parking where you will need to park your car. It is a paid car parking. From here you will need to walk. You will soon need to take off your shoes at a pre-designed area. You do not need to pay for keeping your shoes.
The temple complex is divided into four parts. A 108 feet tall statue of Lord Shiva along with 12 ruins, the legs of Chardham, and 18 feet statue of Lord Bhateshwar and a Sai Baba Mandir.
The 108 feet tall statue of Lord Shiva stand out at a Siddheshwar Dham. Devotee of Lord Shiva from all over the country come here in great number. Another important entry here is the Sai Baba Temple. Thank you. Jyotirlingam is a devotionally object representing Lord Shiva.
Jyoti means radiance and lingam, the mark or sign of Shiva. Jyotirlingam thus is the radiant sign of the Almighty.
Worship of Jyotirlinga is of prime importance for the devotee of Lord Shiva. As per belief, worship of Lord Shiva and the Jyotirlingas help people in gaining enlightenment.
Photographer lover, you will love this place as every spot gives a beautiful and mesmerizing view.
You can also find Nandi bull facing Shiva. The replica of the 12 Jyotirlinga, namely Somnath, मल्का अर्जुन, महाकालेश्वर, ओंकारेश्वर, केदारनाथ, भीमा शंकर, विश्वनाथ, त्र्यंबकेश्वर, वैद्यनाथ, नागेश्वर, रामेश्वर, गिरिनीश्वर सराउंडेड द स्टैचू ऑफ लॉर्ड शिवा एंड द चार धाम। द 108 फीट स्टैचू ऑफ लॉर्ड शिवा इज इनसर्कल्ड एंड सपोर्टेड बाय ए गर्डल्स ऑफ 12 ज्योतिर्लिंगम चार धाम विच इज सिचुएटेड इन इंडिया इन फोर डिफरेंट प्लेसेज लाइक ईस्ट जगन्नाथ, West Dwarka, South Rameshwaram, North Badrinath Dham, where especially Hindu consider the main pilgrimage. Inside the main Shiva temple, just after its entrance is the Shivalinga. Then there is a huge hall with a stage at the center. When I talk to the guard, he mentioned that Kirtan and other religious programs take place here time to time.
There are large number of wall murals with the story of Shiva including his knowledge. Take a walk around the hall, go through the murals and their description below where the related mythological story are narrated.
Right opposite to the Shiva statue and temple, and at the far end there is another 16.5 feet tall statue of Parthasura, who is an incarnation of Lord Shiva. Actually, the local worship Parthasura believes that with his help one can get peace and prosperity. Char Dham is administrated by the Char Dham Trust.
Best time to visit March to May, the weather is pleasant in Namchi, while September to November is another good slot.
It is an amazing construction work in such hill slope with so many Hindu deities beautifully decorated.
Spending easily to or on this hilltop, good parking zone, clear area, but food too much costly.
To full enjoy the beauty of the site and also of hill pretty Sikkim, it is better to find a sunny day of the year.